Hard nose Mrs. Hatcher. Tough as you can get.
Today we'll be reading chapters 3, 4.
You can never win her over.
Thanks, Judith. I'll do this.
Mrs. Hatcher had no pets. Forget the excuses. There's no way to reach her.
My homework flew out the bus window.
I didn't do it.
Our only break was a substitute teacher.
In Mrs. Hatcher's absence, there will be no test.
When things got rough,
I'll never get it.
She made us stick to it.
She pushed.
I got it.
And pushed.
I knew you could do it.
This 50th